Time for some three-wheeler mayhem.
So I just took this this cast nut off the axle.
About to jack the thing up and see if I can't pound that axle bolt out. It's, I mean, it's probably been in there since 1984, so we'll see how stuck it is.
You can see that truck method works. Tires off the bead all the way around. You just ram your truck up on it, give it a good stomp, and boom.
So this is gonna be a dirty job though, because with a lot of fix-a-flat in there and it doesn't dry, it's just sticky and gross. So yeah, now I just gotta cut this valve out, this valve stem out, which, yeah, it's just rubber, that should be pretty easy. Stuff the new tube in there, screw the new valve on, pump it full of air till it's scary and that bead seats, then let it back down to 2 or 3 PSI. And then stick it back on the wheeler and we'll be fucking wheeling again. Hell yeah. Alright, so, we're about ready to get this tube in here, and I don't mean to confuse anyone with the complexity of it, but you literally just shove this fucker right in. Make sure that that valve stem is lined up with the hole on the rim, get the tube stretched around the rim, and then just start shoving it into this tire bit by bit. It's pretty easy with the Honda Big Red tire because it's huge. It's kind of hard with smaller tires that don't like to flex as far. I get too excited and ahead of myself, I'm going to put this valve stem in the hole so I don't lose track of it once this tube is all the way in the rim. I'm not going to put it in tight though, because I don't want to tear it while I'm pushing this in the rest of the way.
lube is in the tire. Now all that's left is inflate it and seat that bead. After I get this valve stem tightened all the way. Alright. Tube is in, tire's on, valve stem's bolted in. Here's where things get sketchy. Blow it up till this bead seats on the rim. That took very little. Alright, well, I got that tube in there, I inflated the tire, and it seemed to work, but that old tire was just too beat up, too ripped up. Ended up just getting a brand new tire mounted on this rim, but the tutorial's the same. Let's get this thing put back on the wheeler. Machine, really.